choices, whether they've been right or wrong. Then we hear someone's story. It makes us wonder about our own. Have we put our trust in Jesus?